straight, cause this 38 will be designated for those that hate it like a chess game. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose, now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me, same rules, new clues, now the fudge. Okay, guys, welcome back, man. Well, it's time for me to hate on Pentatonics a little bit more, because clearly these dudes and young lady is flawless, and I don't like when I can't find the holes in freaking people's game. I need to find the hole. I always wanted to sing, man. These dudes do it so easily. So we about to do Pentatonics. Name of this one is called The Prayer, and we're doing it because of you all. Thank you so much for the comments. I do check them. And I will be getting back to them shortly. I've been down, my family and I, with sickness. Not gonna give any credit to the name of the sickness, because I'm tired of talking about it, to be honest with you. All right, so let's go ahead and check it out. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. Let's do it. The Prayer.
I pray you'll be all right and watch us where we go.
Okay, this is the very first song, I believe, and if it's not, please feel free to come correct me. That is this Mitch? Is this the one that y'all been claiming that I've been getting Mitch slapped from? If this is Mitch, I don't know. If this is Mitch, then y'all out your daggone mind. I ain't been Mitch slapped by nobody. Huh? But dude do have an amazing voice. But I haven't heard a song yet, I don't believe, where he started the song off. So if this is him, please let me know, man. I'm excited about this. All right.
I pray you'll be all right.
Let's go.
In times when we don't know.
Pure.
Let this be our prayer. When we lose our way. Lead us to a place.
God. I think I just got Mitch slapped.
Lead us to a place. A place.
Don't do that again, Van. Not in public. Where's your guy daggone? Okay, here you go. Black. What's that? Men in Black Wine? You did not hear what you thought you just now daggone heard. Mitch! Brother! Mitch! Sheesh! I'm sorry, man. I'm bringing it back just a little bit more. This guy, is he? Come on, I need to see him sing this live, though. Because they're cheating. This dude don't even move his daggone face when he's singing. I need to hear him sing this live. I do.
And we lose our way.
Listen to this right here, bro. Listen to this, man. This is crazy.
Lead us to a place. Guide us with your place where we'll be
wow.
Safe.
La luce che tu
dai. I pray we'll find your love.
Ne cuore resterà.
And hold it in our
arms. Wait a minute, I didn't know that guy was the La Luna Sonamos. What? I didn't know. Okay, clearly they can all sing double bass. They all can sing to the daggone basement. And I wouldn't even be surprised if the daggone lady takes over. Who was that, Chloe? Y'all say her name was? If it's not Chloe, I apologize.
But the young lady, I wouldn't be surprised if she can sing bass. This right here is just starting to, come on, guys. They where do they train? Who do they train under? Michael Jordan?
Stella Sea. To a place,
nice,
guide us with your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved. A world where pain and sorrow will be ended, and every heart that's broken will be mended.
I'm sorry, I need to hear that one more time. Just that one part that slowed down and then come together all everyone at the same time. That's
And we'll be there. We're all got children.
Yeah.
Reaching out to touch him, reaching to the sky.
Wow.
Let this be our prayer.
Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child.
Just like every child.
Every single time, and I don't know if their management will be okay with this idea, but this is just something that I want to give to Pentatonix's management. And feel free to not use it. You know, if you don't use it, I won't be offended. It is what it is, you know? But what if, like, toward the ending of their, of Pentatonix's performances, you know, you just have probably like 7-8 women throw their draws at them, you know? And I think that would be amazing. I would enjoy it. I think it's necessary. I think they earned it. For women to throw their draws, you know, I think for women throw their undergarments at them, and you know what I mean, I think that will be amazing. That's like the biggest compliment for a singer. All right, feel free to use it or not use it. Again, I won't be offended.
Just like every child
needs to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith, or we'll be saved. Need to find a place. Guide us with your grace.
I forgot about my guy who's doing a daggone sound effects. Cuz, you killing it, bro. Do, do, this dude is doing every single sound that you ever heard in your life back there. Like, I heard him do a pendulum. I know a pendulum when I hear a pendulum. I heard a squirrel on a swing. Did you hear the squirrel on the swing? Come on, I heard that. I heard the nutcracker sound like a cracked. Like, I heard a sound of water crashing. Like, I heard that. Like tsunami. Like this dude is, he's making up all of the sounds, man. Okay.
With your grace, give us faith so we'll be saved.
beautiful. That was beautiful. All right, y'all ain't got waving or anything. I don't, nobody care about all that. Nobody care about all that. Nobody care about all that. Yeah, we do. Thank y'all so much for y'all daggone talent and y'all gift. Y'all are, man. She's masters of your trade for sure. Yeah. Pentatonix fans, Pentaholics. Y'all got some good taste. That's all I'm gonna say. So let me know any other joints y'all want me to check out in the comments below. If you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. And also, I have a message for the people out there who are trying to grow their social media platforms. I am helping people out with that. So feel free to schedule a free consultation with me. You can hit me up on DMs and IG. That'd probably be the best way to hit me, or email me. All right? And we'll go from there. But I'm helping people out with that. That's pretty much it. See y'all next one. Love y'all. Bye.